Hi, my name is Daniele. Welcome to Toys and Collectibles here on Heo Media. This beast is the boss enemy from Dark Souls. The gigantic wolf is equipped by First Four Figures with the Great Sword of Artorias, which is drilled in the mossy soil of the Darkroot Garden. Based on the alternative cutscene in the boss fight, Sif howls at the moon. The high detail and the beautiful comic look make this statue a real must-have. From the world of Harry Potter comes this impressive statue from He Whose Name Must Not Be Spoken. Lord Voldemort has drawn his wand menacingly, ready to cast a deadly curse. At his side is his huge snake Nagini. She's one of the Horcruxes, which makes Tom Riddle almost immortal. The lifelike composition is based on the original film scene. Iron Studios presents us a hand-painted polystone statue in a limited edition. Kotobukiya presents us these three PVC statues from the popular anime series Attack on Titan. Eren Yeager, Mikasa Ackerman and Captain Levi all wear the typical uniform from the Survey Corps. The highlight of these statues is the strong-willed expression and the overall pose. Eren's legs look so natural as if he is actually jumping in the air. Mikasa pushes herself powerfully off the branch. Captain Levi charges his two blades to unleash the fatal strike. The swords are connected to the beautifully elaborated 3D maneuver gear. Each team member has a removable cape and thus can be displayed in different styles. Now let's have a look on two beautiful dioramas from Quantum Mechanics, which couldn't be more different. From the movie Stephen King's It, the creepy clown comes now straight into your living room. Little George Denbrough stands with his yellow raincoat in the center of the base. The victim of Pennywise shows us his paper ship, which he got from his brother Bill. However, the horror clown towers over him broadly grinning, as a giant demonic spider with deadly limbs. The crazy alien is not in Hawaii today, but in a self-built San Francisco. He feels huge and brings chaos to the model of the Golden Gate Bridge made out of cardboard boxes, books and building blocks. Stitch, aka Experiment 626, is just out of control. As one of the four emperors and with the highest active bounty in the world, Kaido is truly a menacing figure. Tamashii Nations was able to capture this menace incredibly well. His grim expression and a muscle-packed body gives the Zoan fruit user a very dark appearance. Did anything catch your interest? Then simply contact the dealer of your trust. More information can be found in the video description or directly on heo.com. Thanks for watching, see you next time!